Texas Amber Alert, Two Girls Abducted from Round Rock by Terry Miles. A Texas Amber Alert has been issued for two children after they were allegedly abducted from Round Rock in Williamson County by a man identified as Terry Miles, local officials say. Anyone with information is urged to call 911 immediately. How to help? Use the share buttons below to share this Amber Alert on Facebook and Twitter. The incident happened at about 12 p.m. on Sunday when 14-year-old Lily Griffith and 7-year-old Lulu Bandera Margaret were allegedly taken from the Round Rock area. Specific details about the circumstances of the abduction were not immediately available. The suspect has been identified as 44-year-old Terry Miles, who is believed to have taken the children in a gray 2017 Hyundai Accent with Texas license plate number JGH9845. It is a hatchback-type vehicle and has a white sticker on the back right side window. The Amber Alert, which was issued just after 10 p.m. CT on Sunday, made no mention of Miles' relationship, if any, to the children. It is unknown where Miles may be taking them. Anyone who sees Lily, Lulu, or Miles is urged to call 911 immediately, or call the Round Rock Police Department if you have any other information that could help investigators in their search.